Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. A Georgia man was arrested for attempted murder and kidnapping in Franklin Township on Sunday. Congressman Frank Pallone was in South Amboy to announce federal money for storm weather improvements along Main Street. The funds are part of the American Rescue Plan Initiative. And another sign that back to school is around the corner, Atlantic City held a swearing-in for school crossing guards.